doesn't have a competition. He's always on the starting lineup. Mayela is always on the starting lineup. If you can see those two players, they don't have a competition. So we need a central defense and we need another left back.
Which one do you need? Because the transfer season is closed.
Yes, it's where we can improve coming second round. Coming open window in January, we can look for a central defender, we can look for another left back. That's where the go to our point is, because of you can see Orlando Pirates are taking scoring goals. But the problem is our defense.
Dube must come back.
Playing goalkeeper. Because at the end of the day, everybody is defending. Even our central midfielder is where the problem comes. Because of you can see our players are always over our full backs. Left back and right back, they're always overlapping. And they leave the gap. They leave
why,
the gap.
Why does the coach continue to play three at the back?
That's also my question. How can you
play three at the
back? When you know that you've got two full backs who are always attacking. And when they're leaving the gaps behind them. That's why we're having a problem. Our coach is not experienced enough. We need a coach.
Will you take a drop?
No, it's a loose one. No, 2 points
at home. It's a loss.
We defended one goal for 30 minutes. For 30 minutes.